On Thursday, the Tennessee soccer team held an afternoon walkthrough at Regal Soccer Stadium before boarding the bus for Durham, North Carolina. UT will play number 7 Duke in an exhibition match on Friday at 5 p.m. Home is where the heart is, but seasons are won and lost on the road. After 2 weeks of training camp, the Orange and White will be put through a tough test when it faces a Duke squad that ranked 3rd in the nation in scoring in 2012.
More excited, you know, it's a great opportunity. You don't get to play too many preseason games. You get to play a top 10 team that scored 65 goals last year, and they have they returned 93% of that goal scoring to this team. It's going to be a great challenge for our team and a little bit of a test to see where we are right now.
This exhibition trip is also valuable as it gets the players acclimated to the team's 2013 road routine.
Travel ball, you don't usually travel in like a big bus together. Everyone usually travels differently or separately, and here we're all together bonding.
I'm pretty excited because Duke's really good, so it'll be fun to see how well we do against them, because I think our team is going to be really good this year.
When the team arrived at the hotel in Durham, they had a low impact workout in the pool. For more on the UT Duke match and for continued updates from the road, go to utsports.com.